So I brought their nesting box underneath the tarp that's good still. And I've been putting a lot of pine shavings in there to keep the ground dry. And we've had so much rain lately that the whole yard got flooded, except for inside the coop.
Hey, girl.
I've got to get some more pine shavings. It was funny because one of the other days after this happened, and I took the top off that one, I found one of the Wyandottes sitting up on top of the frame